Here we are, Liverpool versus Napoli at Anfield. Napoli are the only team that Liverpool have lost in this season. We lost 2-0 away, and I think today we're going to give them a little bit of a statement and let them know why we are the champions of Europe. We've done a few interviews before the game. If you guys haven't seen them yet, make sure you check the link above and check out some of the interviews, some of the score lines, and hopefully, just hopefully today we can batter them and let everyone know why Liverpool are the champions of Europe.
Come on! percent of the euros are done.
So we just need to get something out of this. Here we are, second corner of the half, we're into the 42nd minute. Potentially a foul on Mane on the edge of the box, but it looks like we're going for the corner instead. Worst refereeing I've seen in my life. I mean, we want to take the quick free kick and Jurgen Klopp's protesting the fact that the ref won't let us, and he's gone and booked him. For what? Literally nothing. Definitely not the most exciting. And you can hear the protesting from the fans, not happy with the referee's decisions. And it's just, it's been a game of dead end attacks. We've got 45 minutes after the half time break. We're hoping to change things around. Let's see what Klopp says to them at half time. Hopefully, bring out a new attitude. And here we are, second half. Unfortunately, we're in the 52nd minute. Unfortunately, we haven't come out as strong as I was hoping. But now the fans are behind the team and we've got a corner. it looks like we've got a massive chance of scoring. Guys, like, subscribe, and comment down below. With that said, I'll see you guys later. Bye.